everybody, and welcome back to another episode on the Conquest Reforged server. What's up, everybody? How are you doing today? We're back again here on the Conquest Reforged server doing something different. We're doing some building with sausage on the Conquest Reforged server. We're going to be doing something really cool. I want to build a church, you know, and I've been wanting to build a church for a very long time. Another church, another sexy church, and might as well build it right here on the server. Make it sexy. I'm just going to build a building for now and just, you know, show you guys how I did it. We can do how we normally do our building with sausage, little episodes, and I'll come back. We're right now in a little in the medieval section of the flat world. This background's amazing. If you guys want to catch any of this in person, just check out the link. It's in the description. Get on the server. Get on the launcher. It's over 6,000 blocks. If you guys want to play around with Conquest Reforged, and if you want to get on the official server, there's a little link down there. You get in the whitelist. Get down here. Walk around. Build some stuff. Get some inspiration like me. But you know what? Let's get this started. I'm going to go find a nice little flat little plot for us to build on. And I'll be right back. And then we're going to start the show. And then we're going to cue the music. Let's build, baby.
think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world. We'll be right back.
cruising down Crenshaw in a motherfucking 6'4".
Come on, say that shit like you believe it, man. Like it's your words, steal that shit. Stop playing around, loosen the fuck up, there you go.
We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams.
Thank you.
right, everybody, and we are done with this amazing church. I love it so much. This is actually our very first ever medieval church using the Conquest Reforged model. How about that? We've done churches in the past with vanilla Conquest, but this is our very first, and I'm very excited. And it's very sexy. We did a little bit off cam, nothing too outlandish and crazy. Maybe a little, not too much. It's the same build. We just added details. We increased the palette, made it a lot sexier. Did some interior work, and I'm gonna show you right now. Let's flip. There it is, baby. That's a screenshot moment right there. Let's go. Let's get real close into it. But before we do, look at the God rays, man. The Trilogy didn't shade us, baby. Oh, but let's take a spin. Let's take a little bit of a spin job. This is what we have right here. And I'm gonna get a little close up so you can see it even better. We added some greenery. We added some little bits of detail on the grounds too. We did the palette a little bit more intricate because we started out with the regular hewn stone cobble mishmash like this one. There's the hewn stone cobble mishmash. See how cool it is? It has hewn stone in the middle and the cobble on the outside, but we started to beat it up. So what we did was we added some dolomite, baby. Sounds like a superhero. We added some hewn stone tile, a little bit of the dark cobble stone, and we added some plaster stone tile all the way around here. And we actually made it very sexy. Hold on, let me add a little bit more here. This is what I do. I'm never satisfied. I always want to keep adding more and more detail. I fail. I just fail. And to break, see how this is. You break it up a little bit. You don't want to add too much to it. Just every once in a while, you just do a splattering of the plaster, a splattering of the stone, and then it breaks it up very nicely. And if you look real close, you still keep that style, and it's a very good palette. It's very nice. It's very cool. And then for more details, we added some vines, ivy vines, and then we put some dark spruce nettles and some horse chestnut leaves. It sounds so pretty coming out of my mouth. So nice. And for details, we just went all the way around, added some bush, little hanging down bush right there. The palette is sexy though, watch that. And then coming around here, added a little bit more detail here with these little braziers hanging down. The inside is gonna look sexy, you'll see. And then a little lining of the stone going all the way around here, and we popped out some stone brick trapdoors, every other one, just to give a little bit more detail, and that line goes all the way around like so. Here I didn't add it because you have the hanging vines too on that, which looks very cute, very sexy. And then on the glass, we added some red stained glass with some brown stained glass. And if it looks very nice, it's very cool for a copper roof like we got. And with the shaders, man, look at the backside. The vines hanging in the little crevices inside there. And up top, very cool. Man, this copper roof is just too sexy. And on the top, we added these cool little bits like that. But on the top here too, watch this. We're gonna get inside here. We had a little bell. For this bell, it is so sexy because what I did was in the middle, we added the chain. And on the side, we added these little rope blocks with a rope going down. A little bell in the middle. Right here is being held up by a dark iron capital. A little dark small pillar, iron pillar. And then we got the chain there. So you can tell like this is being rung right here. And this is like a counter kind of weight to it, I guess. And then we just, you pull down the rope and it goes bong, bong. And the chain just makes it swing. I don't know. I think it looks cool. And then it's awesome because now the tower is only accessible here. So let's actually take it inside. So let's look at the tower first, and then we'll go inside and look at the meat and potatoes of this beautiful church, baby. The church of sausage is here. So coming on inside, nothing in here, just a spiral to go up. I used this elven pillar in the middle, which is super sexy, and I used these spruce planks and spruce platform on that. And let's go upstairs, baby. Let's go up the spiral. All the way up. The spiral don't stop, baby. It gets all the way to the top. Don't get dizzy now. If you have, some dizzy pills, just take them right now. And then we get it right up to here. This is where it stops. And then here's where you pull the bell down. And we got this nice little hanging lantern right there. And then the rope, bong, bong, bong. That's where you hit the rope, baby. And it goes bong, bong, bong. Very cool. But that's it. That's pretty cool. I like this tower so much. And the top, man. The top looks very nice. I broke again up with the palette all the way around. The palette gets... stronger on the bottom. You put a lot more details at the bottom with the stone variations, but as you go up to the top, it gets a little less, and that's how we do it, baby. And then the top, it looks very cool, very simple though. I like the top here, even though you can't access it. It's very nice, and it's, I like it so much. This church, man, I'm getting so inspired with all our boys here in the Conquest Reforged server and everybody using Conquest, and I'm just inspired to build more sexiness. And what do you guys think? Look at that. Well, you know what? Let's go inside. Let me show you some interior work. Now, this interior is very sexy, if I don't say so myself. Let's go. And boom. Coming inside, you're greeted by a little bush action. A little change there for the congregation. And then we come here. We got a little hanging brazier right there. Back here. Look at that, baby. We got some more hanging lights. And then here we go. Ready? There we go. Check this vlog out. I'm teasing it, though. This seat right here, man. And my, hey, man, this seat's a sexy. And then there it is. This is another screenshot moment right there. Look at that, baby. The details, man. Our boy Daddy passed by during the nighttime, man. He's a little injured, too. He got hurt. He had to redo his hand like a robot now. He has a cyborg, half cyborg arm, man. He's like Cable from X-Men or X-Force or Marvel Comics. He's going to be in Deadpool. Daddy's turned into Cable from X-Men. But he passed by, and we started switching up some ideas, and we tried changing some stuff up, and this came out pretty sexy. I love these little brackets. Look at that. And use your imagination. But I don't know about you, but this design on the top right here, this little part with the two little things here and the little shaft right there, it leads up to a lot of good stuff to the imagination. It's very nice. But man, this church is very cool. Let's go up to the front. So coming on here, nice little copper roof. I kept that copper roof all nice and tall with these nice little barricade thing. What do you even call it? These are like support struts and stuff. Nice little rafters. It's very cool, man. I like the design. This came out really nice. And then coming over here, we have a little section here for like scrolls and robes you could put in here. A little goblets. You could have your wine. And there's a little nice little cross over there with the book. And on this side, you know, I added this cool little feature too right there. So we kind of added the same little cross brackets of sexiness. We added one here, very cool, just a little smaller version. And coming down with a little pole right there, we add this little stone balustrades in the bottom. And then here's, you do little baptisms and stuff. You know, you have the very nice, very cool. It's nice. It's, you know what? We have a little heated pool kind of vibe going right there with the lights in the bottom. So it's not that cold. You can touch it. Let's touch it. I'm baptized. So if you want to get baptized in the church's houses, come on down here. This is the coordinates right here. Watch this. Sorry, I'm flicking it on and off real fast. They're the chords, baby. The X and Y and the Z on the left. Come on down here if you come to Conquest Reforged server. If you want to place a whitelist request, get down there. There's links in the bottom in the description. Get to the website. Go down to this place. Get on the whitelist. Get on the server. Get in this warp. And you know what? You can get baptized too. I just took a screenshot for no reason. Get baptized in the pool of sausage right here. It's heated. And then up here, this is really cool. I like how this came out. With this, it's pretty cool because if you notice right here, we have these barrier blocks. Because if you didn't have these barrier blocks, I won't be able to set up these sexy curtains, because these are vine models. So they're connected to this invisible barrier block. So that's how we kept that little curtain going down in the back, which is pretty cool. And this are Elven Wave Pillars. Man, thank you, Autocrat. And then over here, got a little glowstone on here, so the glows. And then this is where the church's sausage does its weekly church meetings. And you come on down here, and you know, I'm gonna do a little song, a little dance. We're gonna read a couple books from the church's sausage, and you guys can come on down here, and we go to have a good old fashioned party in the church. You know, I do a very nice church. Preaching. I'm a very good preacher. We all gathered here today. Okay, no, I'll save that for one Sunday evening or something. But that's it. What do you guys think? This came out really cool. We still got these cool little windows over here. A little window on that side. We got windows over here. A little crack right there. A little cracky window right here. A little window over here. Lots of natural light on top of these nice little hanging chandeliers and braziers all around. So this is very nice. Very open feel. I love it. I love it. This is awesome. Our first church on Conquest Reforged, baby. You know, we're done. We're done. This video has been super long. Let's take one more spin so you guys can see. Take a nice little breather here. Let's take a nice little moment of silence for the church's sausage. open for business on the Conquest Reforged server, the official Conquest Reforged server, baby. And again, if you guys want to get down here, get on down here. You can get on down. Everyone can get on down. We'll do a little dance, song and dance. Get on down the server. Watch this. Come over here to this one right here. Another little screenshot, a little preview right there. Bam. Just come on down here and check it out for yourself if you guys want to check this out. But you know what? I'm out of here for now. This has been an awesome video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this church, man. I'm a fan. I'm a fan of this church. Hopefully you're a fan too. And I will catch you on the next episode. A building with sausage on the Conquest Reforged server. See you guys later. Bye-bye. Church of Sausage.